Everybody, my name is Dr. Kumar. Welcome back to another video. Today, I was planning on starting a new series on Modern Warfare 2019 where I'm basically just going to be grinding for blueprints, camos, and everything. Basically, I'm starting from brand new on a new account in Modern Warfare 2019, and this is going to be the new series I'm doing. If you guys like it, subscribe. If you don't, I guess, don't care.
What the fuck are you guys looking at?
Capture objective and kill your
So next up on our list for the weapons expert blueprint is 35 SMG kills, and yeah, I just did that on another shipment game because I got shipment for the second time in a row. So I just decided to like go ahead and make a class for it, double SMG, just like how I did for the AR. I played double AR, so I'm just gonna play double SMG for this and just straight rush everything. Do not be scared, just rush everything so I can get those kills done with one game, move on to the next quest, and yeah. Yeah, so I've realized you can barely understand me on these shipment matches, but basically I was talking about how each year they bring out shipment, they should just remove killstreaks, because such a small map of killstreaks is not really that fun, especially when you keep getting fucked by killstreaks. So yeah, they've done it for Speedball and every single other small map, but they haven't done it for shipment, which I find kind of weird, but yeah, they could just remove them, but that's like basically what I was talking about. the game would allow me to, like, even. I just need one more, okay? Dude, I just need... So basically, I got SMGs done. I had to move on to shotguns, and shotguns were not that easy. I thought they were going to be easier. They weren't. So, yeah, I had to. I couldn't get them done in this game. Using shotguns, but it is what I have to do. Dude, how neat is this shotgun? Shotguns be like the neatest shit in cops. Guess not. Dude. I wasn't at one shot kill. This means you need to get a couple more kills with the shotgun, but I'm switching the shotgun out. Like, holy shit, that's the worst shotgun in this game. Melee damage, I don't need melee damage.
Have to retake zone objectives. I'm hit! I'm Bravo, stand by.
Ah, he's just spawn camping us. That's lovely, isn't it?
Enemy in the cover. On Alpha, stand by. Need backup at Charlie. Need to remove. Excellent position. Get down. Nope. We captured Alpha. Friendly care package inbound.
And I got sniped. That's a nice shot, bro. One more that I'm done and I can finally move on to better guns.
Enemy.
What?
Enemy UAV overhead.
Yeah,
I'm gonna be honest, the shotguns in this game were actually balanced compared to like MW2 and W3.
They have to retake those objectives.
Yeah, bro. In MW2, that would have been a one shot kill, to be honest with you. You're still not dead. How? I just want to get one fucking kill.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Thank you. Now I can finally move on to LMGs. Jesus, I've been recording for like 30 minutes. You're probably wondering why I'm not using the kill streak. It's because my kill streak button is broken. I'm pressing it, it doesn't work.
We captured Alpha. Enemy UAV overhead. Assist taking fire.
With the steps. Multiple people areas. Oh, then.
We're losing. Retake those points.
Okay. And suddenly behind. I will just save you guys some time. This whole thing took longer than expected with the LMG, so I'm just gonna move on to the part where I did the snipers because that was actually way more entertaining than actually watching the LMG part. So.
Next, sniper, okay. I have a sniper plus. They're spawning in front of me and behind me, bro.
We're taking out.
trifft es einmal und hat noch nie. Ich verstehe die Pappen. Für die Lays bitte einen Schuss haben, Mann! Alter, ich mach nur Assists!
Perfect.
game makes me fucking rage, dude.
Enemy at the cargo container.
Alpha secure.
I'm taking fire.
Oh fuck! This controller's gonna learn to fly, bro. I gotta unlock the Skype, but like, stop using this. So. That's great. That's funny.
Enemy
cluster
strike incoming.
Take cover. I want to use the same one to get the Skype off.
Complete that challenge.